Today I'm going to tell you something which actually I covered a story on brain stroke, and there were a lot of people who messaged me and gave me a lot of inputs, and I was compelled to look at the causes, the etiology, as to how and what triggers brain to actually shut down or take an infarct. And to my surprise, there are 10 biggest brain damaging habits that we as humans perform or do. And I would like to list these down to all of you to make a note and comply to this, because knowing is the first step towards any solution. And I strongly believe that awareness would definitely make us a proactive lot not to take this damage. So I'm listing down 10 biggest brain damaging habits. The first one is missing breakfast. How important is for all of us that we go out and work for our stomach, our family, and the basic need is to start with a fulfilled stomach. And as there's a saying, you start your morning and it should always be with a heavy breakfast. Ensure that your breakfast is the most handsome, the king size, and it's full of nutrient. Do not miss on your breakfast. The second is overeating. Many a times I hear people complaining about either acidity or of full stomach bloating, and this is purely because of we eat what we desire. We always cross that boundary. We overeat, and that's the reason we always have those plump developed at the wrong corners of our body. Sleeping late. Necessarily, every individual with different age group has a different pattern for sleep. But the standard norm that is prescribed by science or scientists or doctors is 6 to 8 hours. It's for you to choose what is the correct time to sleep and have a one stretch sleep to ensure that you have active days and peaceful nights. Highest sugar consumption. The fast food that we are into, the modern age that we are into, and the paced life that we are into, we always grab a bite which has less of nutrient and more of taste to offer. It's basically choice. If you have a sweet tongue or a sweet tooth, ensure that there are plenty options available in terms of jaggery, in terms of brown sugar. You have an option and you need to make a wiser choice. More sleeping, especially in morning. If people love to sleep in the morning, ensure that as well constitute to your lethargy, your inactiveness for the rest of the day. Sleep, but ensure one stretch sleep. Eating meal while watching television or a computer. When it is a dedicated thing or a dedicated job, please do it with a lot of intent. Mind you, one job at a time will definitely make you more happy. Wearing cap, scarf, or socks while sleeping. Well, many a times, even in our ancient history, if you peep into, you would know that people used to have the best of the best sleep with minimal of clothes on their body during night. Ensure you comply and you also take advantage of this. More brain usage during sickness. Well, when you're sick, do not think much, because it's either the doctor who's going to control it or your own body. With the right kind of regimen, dosage, medication, and the temperament, mind you, these things work up for you. Overspeaking. When God has given you 2 ears and 1 mouth, I think you should hear twice, then speak. Understand the creation of God and comply to this as well. Habit of blocking, stopping urine, one of the biggest concern of the modern age is people have either less consumption of water or more. For whatever good reason that you have copied from, I sincerely request you all to please find washrooms and do not intentionally stop. Even if you're working and if you have worked for, let's say, 1 hour, just walk the longest bathroom maybe to your workplace, right? And take this habit seriously. Voidance is always a scope for intake in future. I hope these wisdoms of thought are not mere wisdom, they are scientific and logical too. So if you also look into it and understand, please try and comply, because it is your body, it is your own body. You need to understand and take care of. Who else would come and mind this business? So if you take care of yourself, eventually the family will be taken care good as well. Thank you.